Hey guys, how's it going? You may spot it back then, I got some bits here. So because I got a kettle here and I'm just going to test it out. Then I got aluminium pot. Then two bits of fans. And you may watch this one day and then the next day you might see them and you may go, well, why are you wearing it seem close? Technically. I just did this to make it up, get it out, all that way, get it made, get it edited. So what I got here, I didn't notice that this bit would come off. Is an old vacuum cleaner, Jarlins vacuum cleaner. First bit I'm going to do, remove that. I'm going to see if I can sell that. I could sell a lot, but since I haven't got the charger, I could resell it, but I don't know where that went. So I'm just gonna put that up there. Then I'm gonna remove the battery. Yeah. But wait. Put the clipper somewhere. Put the one out instead. So that's the batteries out. Yeah, what I'm going to use today is my new tool set. So I'm just going to get the positive drive. So I might need that one. Oh, it's like the bigger one. That should do. That's it. Don't think it's turning. Let's see if I can get a smaller one. Get smaller. Don't know if that one reason it or not. Looks like my mouth again. So I'm gonna go for a slightly bigger. I accidentally put it earlier. You go to the next one down. Then I'm going to undo it so far, then it tells that it's just rightly coming off. Yeah, so I'll just keep me doing something. I'm staying occupied. Keep me doing something, then I'm not staying that in all day doing absolutely nothing. Just take the screws off of this. That one come out. Plastic leaf. Yeah, so I'm just going to undo the screw so far, and then I can tell if it's coming off or not. Going off. Just get like the sour still in. I'm just gonna if it gives it like a sake anyway. Definitely come out. Still on. Next squeeze being sentimental. Nice. Out of this is when these little motors, this is magnetic, I can feel a bit of magnet in it. So this. Taking some plastic waste off, a bit of plastic. This. Some of these do come off easy, and some don't. Got the wire on here, so this is that power lifter. Bloody cable off. Try and take it off. See, this is it. So you know it's a bit of copper wire. Cover there, so hook it in. So the cable, so that's up there. And with the motor. Sometimes with these motors, the plastic can come straight off. Yeah, so I'll do that one day where I got quite a bit of motors. So let's put that out of the way. And that's it from that. Okay.